submarine was picked up on radars at around 850 meters. The submarine disappeared on April 20th and has since been the focus of a massive hunt involving search and rescue ships from several nations.